just gonna spread a few baits, just a few boilies over the chod rig. A bit of attraction in the area.
Nice fish here, to be fair. Mm. Hardly fished for, are they?
No.
I bet there's fish in here that have never been caught, you know?
Probably.
An imitation piece of rubber, basically.
Oh.
Oh no, it wasn't. Sorry, it wasn't really. Is that it as well?
Chod rig. Just sits up about
that way
off the deck, though.
Yeah.
Nailed him.
Absolutely nailed him.
Nice fish, though. Like a torpedo shape, isn't it?
Yeah. Long. Mm. They're the ones that are powerful, the longer thin ones.
Swim.
very shallow, isn't it, in the winter?
It is, yeah. Over that back. You wouldn't expect them at this time of year to feed off it, but...
No.
Like I said, the fish here, they're hardly pressured fish, so no. they're confident all the time, which is good for me and you.
It's your neck bud.
Hey? Nah. Comes apart.
Oh.
So, just for that reason, just to get them out of the water, especially the bigger ones. If you roll it up, you can hold 20, 30 pound fish on that. Just makes it easier to get them out. Just simply.
Yeah.
And all the stuff you can buy.
I know.
It's a lot of money to be spent, I tell you.
Yeah.
If you really want to, like, sell the car. There we go. Number two.
Oh, the silver fish is going to go off. I can't
get a bunch of them. Look at my end.
As you saw there, second fish. I fell to the chod rig that did on the far margin. Didn't take any video of the fish because I need same again. Less than £10. But that's one on each rod now. Can't complain.
Alright guys, just gonna go for another rig change again of a PVA bag. Mess that up. Best bag I've ever tied, I'm not gonna lie. Just see the yellow sweet corn in the corner there. This rig's on a double piece of plastic corn, same rig I caught the first fish off. Like I said, I've had two fish now. Both of them blatantly under £10, so I'm not gonna bother weighing them. There is a match fisherman fishing 5 or 6 pegs down from me. He's just come up to have a fish weighed that he caught. £10.06 it was, common carp. Caught on a pole. His elastic was stretched to the mothers. He didn't expect to land it himself. But he did. Fair play to him. Right then. Let's see my face forwards. Now, we're going to get that back in the lake. Because we want some fishing. got a better one.
People who think I don't catch fish. So we do catch fish. Nice. Right then, as you can see, that's the DPF. I've pulled in the left hand rod and chuck another PVA bag out that I've made. Tie my leaders on. Probably wrong to some people, it works for me. What tie, I think is what it's called, is a 5-turn grinner knot. You have to bear with me because I'm not the best at this. But this is the case of back through the loop, bit of saliva, pull him down, give him a snatch, that's it, as you can see. Thing I want to show you. It's a little edge that I do, I think helps. There's a PVA bag. Back on the double yellow sweet corn, if you can see it in the corner. And what I like to do is just get the quarter goo. Today I'm using the caramel. And what you see some of the quarter boys do on the telly, it's a good idea. Insert it into the bag, fill your bag up like that. Now, as soon as that hits the water and starts to dissolve, the goo leaks out what could only be described as a halo of a caramel cloud. And that, ladies and gentlemen, hopefully get us another bite. effing £18 on the day of cross casts. Nice line, cast like a dream, no problems with it whatsoever, and for the money, for 1,000 metres, you can't go wrong. Even got the purple snug bobbins to match it. Contrary to what people might think about bright purple line, disappears in the water, no problem. No problems with it at all. For £12 odd, delivered to your house in 10, 12, 15 or £18. Can't go wrong, Wychwood DPF. For a dive session on now, but we're all packed away. So until next time waters meet. It's only about 3:30, but gotta be at work for 7, so need to get home and get my shit sorted. So yeah, 3 fish up to £12.06. Not moaning. Better than a blank any day. Right, next session should be in a couple of weeks if my good friend Herbie at Linear Fisheries. We're going to do 48 hour. So, I promise I shall get a tripod by then so I can actually film my fish as I'm holding them over the unhooking mat. But until then, see you later.